CAR T therapy is a remarkable new modality for treating cancer. It involves engineering the patient's own immune cells, called T cells, outside of the body to then react and ultimately kill cancer cells in the body. The way it works is that T cells are removed from the patient, they're engineered in the laboratory to be directed against an antigen on the surface of the patient's cancer cells. They're expanded and then reinfused into the patient, where they home to the cancer and kill the cancer. This has led to remarkable advances in treating patients with lymphoma and leukemias. Here at Stanford, we've developed our own new proprietary CAR T technology that is showing incredible responses in lymphoma. But the real challenge now for the field is to develop CAR T therapies that can treat solid tumors, the most common tumors that affect people as we age. One example of success here at Stanford has been the development of CAR T directed against an antigen called GD2, which is expressed on gliomas. This is a subset of brain tumors. We're finding remarkable successes in a number of pediatric and young adult patients with these deadly tumors. This is really a sign that CAR T therapy is at the precipice of becoming useful to a much broader variety of tumor types.